Felicia Spadafora knows every word to the Hannah Montana theme song, and she ought to. Felicia's never missed an episode.
She's like this amazing singer, and like whenever you watch it, you always get to see her perform.
When Felicia heard about her hero's upcoming Best of Both Worlds concert tour, her mom Gina Anselmo made a promise.
I said, okay, no problem. We'll get tickets. It'll be no big deal. I'm figuring I'll spend a couple hundred dollars on tickets to get good seats for her because she's never been to a concert before.
But she never expected this. Since the November 20th concert at Sunrise sold out in 15 minutes, Gina resorted to resale websites. Some tickets were thousands of dollars a pop. She settled on seats for about $400 each.
It was, I can't believe I'm doing this. And I looked at her and I said, are you sure you want to do this? I mean, you could buy something else for $402. Are you sure that this is what you want to do?
I was really, really sure that I wanted to go.
Gina bit the bullet. Then the bill arrived.
Two tickets at $402. Purchase was $804. My service charge of $120.60. Shipping $24.95, which I didn't ask for. Regular mail would have been fine. And my order total was $949.55.
The face value of each ticket, just $66. But Gina says it's all worth it to see Felicia literally jump for joy.
The price of these tickets are ridiculous. They're absolutely outrageous. I second-guessed myself, of course, a few times, but I figured that, you know, it's priceless. The look on the face for a little kid to do something is priceless.
I really was excited when I heard I got to go.